dear student, today we will see the relation between addition and subtraction. Okay, so these both operation, addition and subtraction, are inverse operation, means opposite operation. Okay, now we will see one example so you will understand better. Okay, see here, there were 6 flowers in the vase. Okay, Radha picked 2 flowers from them. Okay, then how many flowers are left here? 4 flowers are left here. Okay, so here 6 flower or 6 is the minuend. So what mean by minuend? A number from which another number is to be subtracted, that number is called as minuend. Then 2 flowers, this 2 is called as subtrahend, means a number to be subtracted from another number, and 4 is the difference, means the result of subtraction is called as difference. Okay, now another example, see here, there were 1, 2, 3, and 4 flowers in the vase. Okay, now Radha keep 2 flowers in the vase. Okay, now how many flowers are there in the vase? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. So here 4 flowers plus 2 flowers is equal to 6. Okay, and these two numbers 4 and 2 is called as addends. Addends means the numbers that are going to add. Okay, that numbers are called as addends. Okay, now see here, 4 flowers plus 2 flowers is equal to 6 flowers. This 4 is addend, 2 is also addends, and 6 is the sum, means the result of addition. Okay, in short, we can say if we add 2 into 4, we will get 6. Okay, and if we subtract 2 from 6, we will get 4. Okay, so this addition and subtraction, these both operation are inverse, means opposite. Okay.